aren't you glad he's all you'll ever need?
Amen. Hallelujah.
When you set the atmosphere of praise, God will show up in the house. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
this house.
Amen.
No more bondage. No more bondage. We've been delivered. We've been delivered. We've been delivered. We've been delivered. We've been set free. We've been delivered. Ooh, I don't know about you, but God is, He's all over the place up here. Never forsake us. He'll never abandon us.
Amen.
He'll go with us even unto the ends of the world.
Amen.
Bible said He changes not. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. Amen. Whatever you're facing today, I'm here to declare with a voice of authority, by the authority of heaven, that your Father God is enough.
Amen.
He's enough. Oh, He's enough. He's made the way, church, where there was no way. He made the way where there was no way.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
He became
yes,
the propitiation for our sin.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
He became the supreme sacrifice, took our place.
Amen.
So that you and I could be here in the house of God to worship Him in spirit.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Draw me close to you. Never let me go.
Thank you.
here to meet you. Right here.
Okay,
to meet you. He's here right now.
Amen. Hallelujah.
He's here right now.
Amen.
This moment, he's here.
Yes. Amen.
In this building, in this place, he's here
yes.
right now.
Amen.
In case you didn't notice, he's here.
Yeah.
Woo. Your feet drink from the cup in your hand. just worship you. You don't have to play this, kids. I want to do this a cappella.
Yeah. church expecting a miracle.
Amen.
I came into this church expecting God to move on the behalf of Sharon and myself. And then when the pastor started singing, "This is Holy Ground," God told me, he said, "Remove your shoes because I have turned this into holy ground."
Amen.
Up here this morning is holy ground.
Yes.
If you are looking for finances, if you are looking for health, if you are looking for relationship help in relations, if you're looking for answers to any questions, come to the holy ground of the Most High God. He is here. He is waiting for each and every one of you. We sang the song that said we wanted to sit at His feet. If you want to sit at His feet, they're up here right now. Come up and sit at His feet and ask Him, and He will give you what you're looking for. He will give you the desires of your heart. He will give you what you need. All you've got to do is come to God and ask for what you need. Ask for what you want. Because our God wants to make His children happy. That He doesn't want to see us suffer. He doesn't want to see us cry. He wants to see us happy and rejoice. He wants to hear us praise Him and worship Him. And we can do that best when we're happy and we're not worried. Let the worry end. Let the fear end. Let faith take over. Let the presence of God be in your heart this morning. Leave this a changed place today. Come to the holy ground. Let us pray for you. Let us pray with you. Let us do what God has asked us to do. Come to the holy ground this morning. Can you do that song again, Pastor? Yes. Holy ground.
We must
He is one.
holy God. You are worthy of honor. You are worthy of praise. You are worthy of adoration. We cry, holy, holy, holy is the Lord. God Almighty, who was, who is, and who is to come. God said, there's a miracle in your mouth. Speak forth His word and watch His word come to life in your life. Because there's life in the word. When you speak the word, you give life to the word.
Amen.
And the word then will give life unto you. Praise you, Father. Praise you, Father. We worship you, God. This is the place where the impossible becomes possible.
Amen.
Did you hear me?
Yes.
This is the place where the impossible becomes possible. In His presence. His wonderful, glorious presence is here. He has honored us with Himself. He has honored us with His presence.
Amen.
Glory to God. Glory to Your name. Glory to Your holy name. Praise You. There is none like touch my heart like You do. I could search for all eternity long and find there is none like You. Just declare, there is none like You. He's the deliverer.
Hallelujah.
He delivers us. Some of you get that.
Yes. Amen.
He has delivered you from some things, has He not?
Amen.
He's the deliverer.
Amen.
He's here in our midst right now.
Hallelujah.
The deliverer.
Amen.
The way maker. The answer to every circumstance is here right now.
Yes.
The way maker. The deliverer has come. His name is Jesus.
Amen. Hallelujah.
His name is Jesus. Amen. Praise You, Father.
Hallelujah.
Praise You, Father. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory.
You know, this is for the Bible. The Lord spoke to me and said that you need to realign your vision.
That's good.
You need to realign your vision. And you know, the Bible plainly tells us without vision we perish. How can two walk together except they agree? You have a vision other than the leadership of this, you need to realign your vision. You
Amen.
Need to bring it in so that these seats can be filled.
Amen.
Follow our pastors and do what the Lord would have us to do. Like I say, how can two walk together unless they agree? If you don't agree with them, why are you here?
That's right. Amen.
Amen. Amen. The Bible says that we must follow our leadership. And before you can lead anybody, you have to learn to follow.
That's right. Amen.
The Lord said today that He wants it all realigned. Now, if you want to be a part of revival, you're in the right place.
Amen.
More people saved right here in this part of Hickory than there has been in a long time.
Amen.
So you better get ready, get in, get on, hold on.
Come on.
Because it's coming, people.
Amen.
It's been spoken so many times. And all it took was all of us to come together. When the disciples showed up, well, they one mind and one accord. We want to be together. If we're going to love one another, let's walk in this thing together and love one another.
Yes.
And do it the right way.
Amen.
And have a vision of what the Lord wants in this place.
Amen.
I see this parking lot full of cars. And then I see this parking lot, not a parking lot no more. I see 30 showers, 100 beds right here where we can take care of the homeless. A full kitchen where we can take care of the homeless.
Yes.
I see a gymnasium. I see this building over here, ours.
Yes.
Do y'all see that?
Yes, amen. Hallelujah.
If you don't realign your vision today,
amen.
Because God wants it the way He's told her and the way He's told him, they are the leaders. And if we can't follow them, we need to find somewhere else to go. We'll find somebody we can follow.
Amen.
Just like Gideon. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Amen. Hallelujah.
If you ain't drinking your water right, you probably ain't part of the team. I don't mean to be hateful and harsh, but that's what the Spirit's telling me to say. He loves everybody. All of you here. But you need to get your vision realigned. Get in here. Quit playing church.
Come on now.
I love Jesus, but I hate Becky and I hate Mike and I hate David. Won't work. You're a liar. You're a liar.
That's right. Amen.
Just no breaks, just do it. You know, that's how we need to be as a body of Christ.
Amen.
Really, He's gave us the whole block. He's gave us the whole block from Marketplace, the laundromat, over to take. He's gave us the whole block.
So, amen.
We're rejoicing about that. Amen. We got big vision because we got a big God.
Amen. Hallelujah.
We will know what to do. And He has shown Pastor and I things that when we walk the property, we cry, shout, and run. I came over here the other day by myself, and I took a run around the property. I said, Jesus, I don't care what people are thinking about me as I run around this lot, but all I know is what You showed me. And when when I get excited, I have to run, right? When He started showing me where my feet were hitting what was going to go in that place my foot touched, I couldn't help but take off faster and faster and faster. I look like a flash out there. I want you to know Jesus Christ will never fail. He'll never abandon us, and He has a vision that goes beyond our little tiny building here. He wants the whole United States, not just Hickory. He wants the world to worship Him.
Amen.
And we're the avenue that He's using. We're the conduit. We are the pipeline to preach the gospel, not just with our words, but with our life.
Amen.
I like what Smith Wigglesworth was. I think it was Smith Wigglesworth. Help me if I'm wrong, guys. But said, the best sermon that you'll ever preach is the one that you don't use words.
Right.
Use
Amen.
Words
right.
only when you have to.
Yes.
Come on, church.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Only use words when it's necessary.
That's right. Hallelujah.
Praise God. Well, go ahead and love on somebody, would you? So glad to have Mitzi and Melody home with us. And
I'm Tonight I said, no, we look up. You know, his eyes were still and blurry kind of, but they cleared up yesterday.
Amen.
So, you know, it was just from that stuff where it
was. Yeah, they put in it, yeah.
So, but it cleared